Right, this is Alan Wong's sponge tennis balls.
Who this product actually receives the Wizard Product Review Award for the worst trailer ever.
Let's have a look at the trailer. And it doesn't actually show you anything special happening at all.
Everything that he does on that trailer, you could do with normal tennis balls.
You could do
it
with normal tennis balls, but...
What's he trying to say?
These are sponge tennis balls.
It's brilliant.
Let's make a trailer. Let's make the trailer.
Watch right there. It's a little...
You can actually produce sponge tennis balls. You can produce them.
You can make them disappear.
You can produce sponge tennis balls at your will. You can do the whole banana routine with... sponge tennis balls.
It's
you could just
awesome.
Keep going like this all day because they're sponge tennis balls. It doesn't say that on the trailer.
Well, you can tell that Alan Wong didn't have any ideas with it because there's no instructions.
Yeah,
you just get the four tennis balls.
You can hide them in your hand and load them under the cups and balls.
Or produce them. You know, there's just so many different things you can do.
Many things you can do with sponge
tennis
balls.
Great for chop cup, great for your sponge balls routine, great for multiplying balls on stage.
Very nicely made.
I really like them.
The trailer's rubbish, but the prop...
What were you thinking about? You're never going to sell any if you put that trailer up.
Just put this on the trailer.
Link through to us
just
doing
go
this.
Like this.
Over and over again. Craig and Dave just performing this.
They're
over
sponge
and over.
Tennis balls.
They're tennis balls that are spongy. That's what's good about it.
I'm going to give it 8% for the trailer, and I'm going to give sponge tennis balls 79%.
I'm going to give it 84% for the actual trick, and I think you're right, probably 2% for the trailer.
Think about it, Alan. Sponge tennis balls
need a better trailer.